color film has many uses and is a docker that is usually best to keep open at all times because it is used so frequently. As a reminder, it will rest as a tab on the right side of the screen until it is docked. To dock color film, rest your cursor on the tab and click on Auto Hide. Auto Hide is now changed to a vertical position and the docker will remain open from file to file. The sailboat picture that you see in color film represents the picture behind the design. Each of the other blocks under the sailboat are colors in the design. The first icon that you see in the color film docker is called Show Objects. It will toggle between showing the colors when it is deactivated or when it is activated, it will show the objects. Notice the gold color around the icon, and this happens when it is activated. When Show Objects is activated, the colors are broken into individual objects in the order they were digitized. Notice that the sailboat picture has changed to the actual picture behind the design. This happens also when Show Objects is activated. Color film is an easy way to select by color or by object. You simply click on the object that you wish to select or deactivate Show Objects and click on the color that you wish to select. Remember, if the design is grouped, you'll need to hold the Alt key down to select only that object or color.